Twitter short story by Keshia Nowden. The Count, knowing what he would have to do to keep the woman from dying in his arms, intercepted the last bullet as if he anticipated where it would land long before it left the smoky chamber. He flattened the bullet, leaving no bruises on him, all while cradling her. "You're safe now, little one,"